I need your loving. So fresh, so clean. Love me in and out. I'm feeling lean.
Channel, your girl Jazz here for another video. I'm on my way to church late. You guys know the drill. But Pops got me a sandwich. It's all good. It's Mother's Day. I went shopping yesterday to show you guys some of the gifts that I got my sister and my mother.
I don't know what made me think that I can wrap any of this stuff in these bags. Like, when I went, they didn't have any type of bags for Mother's Day. They were all birthdays, baby showers, Christmas. This one would fit, but this one, I don't know what I was thinking. I should have just got a bigger bag. Okay, so I made it work. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna try to get my sister, I think, a gift card to go with this tomorrow morning, and we'll see. And then I got their gifts and like this. She's just gonna have to get this one like that. But yeah, I think it'd be like cute. See from afar, it's still pretty cute. I could have tied my mom's a little smaller, but it's all good. But yeah, gonna get some rest and see you guys tomorrow because we got church in the morning and then our little surprise.
And yeah, so I'm thinking about getting my sister another gift that she can use for her content and her business. But I'll get that off Amazon because I knew if I ordered it, it wasn't going to come in time. So we're going to do that. And later we have a little surprise where, I mean, that is rude to chew with my mouth open. Okay, and talk with my mouth full. But yeah, we're going to Korean barbecue for dinner later. I've never been there before. My sister set it up. It's going to be actually really nice. Because I've been to another one before, but maybe this is a different one. I think something like it before for my cousin's birthday. But those places are always fun to go to. So we're going to do that later. I'm going to give my mom my gift after we get home from church. Y'all, I spilled freaking oil everywhere. This morning I spilled oil on my shirt. I was rushing trying to get ready. Then I dropped the whole, almost like half of the bottle of oil on my countertop. And you guys know, natural hair care products, dropping that oil, those products, they're a little bit pricey, you know, they can add up. I was about to tempted to scoop all that oil back in, but I would have just made a bigger mess if I tried to. So that was that. It fell all over my counter, all over my phone. Hopefully my speaker's gonna work and I can hear people because I haven't called anyone yet. I'll test that out, but we'll see. Anyways, I'm gonna go to church to get a good word, and then I'll see you guys after when we give my mom her gift. Y'all, just got out of church. Your girl has been feeling amazing. So first off, I came in late. As soon as I walked in, I ended up having to get out the keyboard. That was actually really funny, but it was fun. But I'm just so glad of where I've been feeling because I haven't been recording. I hate to keep recording those things where I'm not feeling good, my energy. Come to find out, I think I needed beet juice or something. So I got this pre-made or pre-juiced juice from the store. And I love this brand. I think it's Nelly's. I'll show you guys later if I find it because it's like the best. You know, I like to make my natural juices, but this one's natural. No added sugars or extra ingredients. Literally just the juice. So it was just the beet juice. And then it had oranges with that one. And then I discovered a new one yesterday that had orange, aloe vera, tangerine, basil leaves, and I feel like something else I'm missing, but it actually tasted really good. Like, I thought it was too many ingredients, but the ingredients, it was like very well balanced. I really enjoyed it, so that was good. But yeah, we're on our way home now, and then we're gonna go, I guess, do the unboxing of the gifts first before we get. I don't want to keep over explaining myself, so let's go home and give my mom her gifts because I'm really excited about that jump rope because we've just been into jump rope lately. So hopefully she's gonna enjoy it, which I think she will. But yeah, let's head home so we can give her gifts.
There's that juice I was talking about that I left.
Oh, happy Mother Day.
Well, I'll let you just take everything out. So, this was the first one, supposedly, I guess.
Okay, this is cute.
My junk.
Look at your little boxes wrapped in.
You don't have to read the card, really. Just open the gifts. Right. There's no money in it.
I needed this. For them long, hot. I'm saving the best for last, yeah. This is the best for last. I'm going to eat that right away.
And then that one.
This one.
Couldn't wrap it.
And she knows I love to mask.
Can I show them this? I thought this was cool because I was picking you guys like individual ones. But then I saw this one and it comes with a little headscarf, I guess that's what that is. And the scrubber, then it has all of these.
I need
Noah, relax. It has all of those different masks. So I thought that was cool.
Yeah, I like that scrubber. I need that. I was just talking about getting one.
Oh, sorry.
scrub. No, stop.
Yes.
All and right. That's the main event.
Da, 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 da.
Yeah, just break them because the way I tied that, I wasn't thinking. Just rip the bag. It was only a dollar.
You know I ain't with
that. A bag for all three of them was only a dollar. You see why I wanted you to open it yesterday? Isn't that cool? That is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Digital track.
Now can we cut that open and give it a try? Come on.
My knee is hurting from Mother's yesterday. Day. You can give it a try.
Okay, I'll give you guys a tutorial because I really want to try it.
She didn't tell you yesterday. Last night we went to the gym. And I did all my exercise, so I said I want to try the jump rope. So I went to go jump. I popped the jump rope for the first.
Oh, I forgot about that part.
Yeah, but that I didn't give up. She said, keep trying. I said, okay. I did two jumps. Next thing you know, I did 10 jumps. Then I tried to do the double jump. And I was getting busy and single thing. Went home, took my Veloxacan because I said I don't want to be in pain just in case. But I wasn't in pain because your girl's a G. But when she got out this morning to go to take her wash up or whatever before church, man, them knees say you ain't going jack nowhere. So that's the story on that story there. My knees hurt. Thank you, Jasmine. I love you very much. You're the best daughter that I could ever have. One of the best daughters that I could ever have. And I appreciate you, all the love, all the everything that you do for me. Not just only on Mother's Day. But
bruh,
you do it every day.
Bruh. Why are we giving a whole thing here? Okay, this is just for you to open the gifts.
Okay.
We know we appreciate each other. It's all good, fam.
Okay, thank you very much.
You over here going down the line how much she loves me.
Always well. See,
don't show me on camera. I'm cutting it.
Here is the steamed egg and some tofu stew. That's what the steamed egg looks like.
Delicious fry. I wasn't recording the whole time. Thanks, Dave.
Y'all got to say, like, what?
Huh?
Well, no, I didn't see that part. I'm just going like.
So she didn't get the steamed egg.
In other words, it was good.
Yeah, I got that.
Yeah, we put the egg.
Huh?
Yeah, we put the egg in there.
Ooh, the egg is really good.
I just like the soup. Good?
Yeah,
hurry. That'd be perfect for the beef too. Good? You're taking too long to process this.
It's hot.
No. I'll put the egg in my soup.
It's okay.
Yeah.
I ain't a big fan of the soup.
That's why I didn't eat it, honestly, but I like the way the soup tastes.
It's not bad, man.
My tongue. Done.
Full?
Hey, mom, can you open your bag?
If I go down this aisle and she's not here. I'm glad somebody think this is funny, and it's not. I'm gonna hit you. Keep going.
Started off great until now. We ended up in Target,
and this lady thinks everything is a game.
Bro, I'm tired. I only got me some beet juice. After this, I'm going home to rest.